Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Syakir bin Muhammad Nazir, matric number 1193142. The title of my essay that I chosen is The Importance of Working Capital Management to the Firm's Performance. This is a summary from my essay. Management of working capital implies a guarantee that a company can proceed with its activities and that it has adequate capacity to fulfill both maturing debts and forthcoming operational costs. The benefit and new knowledge that I get from my essay is now I know why capital management is very important to company. There are 8 importance of capital management. Number 1, liquidity management. Number 2, out of cash. Number 3, helps in decision making. Number 4, help in earning short term profits. Number 5, perfect investments plan. Number 6, addition in value of business. Number 7, strengthening work culture of entity. Number 8, help in situation of cash crunch. Lastly, the input that I think interesting relating to my essay is two factors that can affect working capital needs. First factor is endogenous factors. Endogenous factors include a company size, structure and strategy. Second factor is exogenous factors. Exogenous factors include the access and availability of banking service, level of interest rates, type of industry and product or service sold, macroeconomic conditions, the size and strategy of company competitors. That's all from me. Thank you.